to this live stream. And it's a pretty long.